Hello?
Hello.
Who is this?
Someone who wants to go to formal.
I think you have the wrong number. Hello?
Hello.
Yes?
I want to know about formal.
Well, call someone else. Look, I'm sorry, I'm in the middle of a Fortnite Twitch stream.
Wait!
What?
Why did you hang up on me?
I just told you.
I just wanted to ask a few questions about formal.
Oh, is this for the formal video?
Yes.
Oh, okay, cool.
Who are you taking to formal?
Kiara Norton.
Any history there?
No, I'm really far out of her league.
What's your favorite Chesa lyric?
Oh, easy, it's real like a.
That's a good one.
I know, very poetic.
One more. Why did you leave your laundry door unlocked?
Oh, not a sense break ever had. What did you say?
I asked who your backup formal date was.
No, that's not what you said. I don't think this is for the formal video anymore.
No, it's not. Do you want to play a game, Archie?
Hello?
Do you think you had enough time to lock the window before I got inside your house?
No, I'm calling the police.
If you hang up on me again, I'll buy the same formal dress as you, even though you posted it on the Facebook group chat.
What?
I want you to answer my questions. Let's make it a little game. If you can get the question right, your formal date will still attend with you. If not, she will go with someone else.
You would dare?
Yes, I would. And I've done it before. Do you really think Asha Starr and Kobe Kaino mutually agreed not to come together? Georgia Mulcahy and Hugh Truin, Ruby Redrop and Harry Runting?
Please stop.
Question. How many people did Fred Hayne invite to formal?
I don't know.
Well, say goodbye to your date.
No, wait. It's four.
Correct. You still have a chance of going to formal with your partner. Question two.
What? No, you only said one question. I got it right.
Who is Jared Friedman taking to formal?
I don't know, some year nine?
Time's ticking.
It's Luke and Lely. No, it's April Tomei. Brody Carswell? No, it's close, it's Tiana!
Correct! Are you ready for your final question? Who is Jazz Tarasi taking to formal?
It's Dylan! No, it's Dylan!
I'm sorry, that's the wrong answer.
No, it's not, I'm wrong.
I'm afraid Dylan is no longer taking Jazz to formal. That one actually had nothing to do with me.
Please stop.
I'm afraid that means no formal partner for you.
No!
Kiara?
Hey, look, I'm really sorry, but I don't think I can go to formal with you anymore. I've got a better offer.
This video is satire and does not reflect the beliefs or values held by Corfu Grammar School. This video was created by the class of 2022 and all those film gave explicit.
Hey Brownie, how are you, mate?
Good, mate, how are you?
So, rumour has it you stole Hayden Schultz's formal day. Is this true?
I'm going Scout Squire, but I don't think that's true at all.
Oh, I don't know about that one!
Who are you going to be taking a formal this year? Lane Watt. Right, and is there any history there?
Nah, not yet.
No history there. Not yet.
I have too many options, so I don't know which one to take.
Emmy Hart, I'll take it.
Each other?
Yeah, we haven't got dates.
Power moves, girl.
Who are we taking a formal prank?
School captain.
Who is your favourite? Lockie Gillard, Oscar Fox, or Sam Martin?
Don't
run away.
Milko. Callum Sunshine.
Tika.
So, kid. Wow.
Who are you taking a formal this year?
Vasilia.
Rumour has it he's a year below. Are you scared it will be past his bedtime?
No, I reckon it can be extended.
No one currently.
Yeah, no one currently.
No one currently.
Jack. Boyfriend?
Is she year 12 or year 11?
Year 12.
I thought you preferred girls in year below. Is she not a bit old for you?
No, she's good.
I'm going with Josie.
Lockie Gillard.
David Franklin.
Sam McLean. My boyfriend
Lockie. George Marks.
Isn't it true that you went from one best friend to the next? Yes or no?
No comment.
There was a long line of recruits by my mom.
Talking
Walter
Meek
from Scott. Chloe Boskin.
Hayden Short. Tom Williams.
Jack Russo.
The year above, another one.
Ned Cobblestone.
How do we know Ned?
it's a complicated story.
How complicated? Like, is siblings, any relation there or anything?
Yeah.
So, sister's boyfriend's brother.
Charlie Duffy.
Was she your first option?
No.
What happened to the other one?
Oh,
Colin.
Alex Elliott.
Xavier.
Lewis Brookie.
James Felicia.
Nathan May.
I'm taking Viola Mitchell.
I'm taking...
Will Brown.
Harvey Moore.
I'm taking Jack Nenos.
I'm taking Yanni, Jack's best friend.
Who are you in? Who are you going to
form with, Jock Carter.
What school does he go to?
Melbourne Grammar.
What about Harry Sullivan?
I just don't know who he is.
I don't know who this man is.
So,
Kiana,
who are we taking formal?
Jared.
No, she's good.
Luca,
Alex
Lupacini.
I'm taking Willa Smith.
Of all her mates, how did you come to the conclusion to choose her?
Look, I took some serious thought, and I thought Jason Gale was in contention for a bit, but I just decided to go with Smith.
And Lawson.
Going with my friends. Exact same answer.
I'm going with my besties.
I'm just going with the friends.
A primary school mate, which is really cool.
I keep it classy.
I'm taking Keely.
That's good. Who is Keely?
She's a girl from Glenara. She's my girlfriend.
Arasoffa. Okay.
And Sienna Britton. Out of town person. Any history with this out of town person? Not too much. Oh, interesting.
Rosie.
Rosie?
Zoe.
Zoe?
Yeah, Emily.
Emily's answer?
Yeah.
Beatrix, but
I thought I was taking Charlotte, but
interesting.
Oh, bit of ball. Hey.
Studs over there, mate.
Oh, studs, yeah, of course. Lovely studs.
Yeah, it's to be confirmed.
I'm here today with Saxon Moore, aka Big Honey. But then who are you taking to the formal, Libby or Lola?
No comment on that one.
Taking anyone from the island instead?
Yeah, no comment on that one.
So your messenger pigeon hasn't arrived yet?
Yeah, look, mate, Wi-Fi's been struggling down there.
Aria?
No.
Formal.
Not formal, Pandy.
He's not going to formal.
It's a Russos.
Liam?
It's a Rus.
Kareem?
It's a Russos, mate.
And Lisa Russos' son?
Christine Nikolakakis?
No comment on that one.
Arshad Howard?
Finn?
Millie Anson.
And how long did it take you to ask her to formal?
In months.
No comment on that one.
Casey Trin?
So, Buzz, who are we taking formal?
Evan?
Rumours are that you and this Evan actually got COVID at the same time. Is that a coincidence?
No.
Jack Atkinson, who are you taking for?
Girl Walsh.
Are you going to give Antonsilatus this time as well?
No comment on that one.
Robinson. Who are you taking for formal rugby?
I'm taking Beacon Cooper.
Taking Ben,
Melbourne.
Sarah Taylor.
I'm Landon. What's up, darling? I've been keeping my eye on your movement. I can't see no room for him.
Shadows, Loz, Les, Tiana, Betty, Kobe, and me. Lockie, who are you taking for formal?
None of you.
Oh.
Taking Jets.
I'm taking Taylor around.
Right, I'm here with the first Cox.
We're taking a form.
Charlotte Ailes.
I'm taking this girl right here.
On the bottom of the pyramid today, Paris George's dress. You've been worn in basically every colour.
Next, Christina Aura. You've been worn, but not as much as the others.
Next, the Beckham Bridge white dress. You're fourth on the rating, so fourth overall.
Next, the Natalie Rowe. It's been a good time, but you've been around a long time.
Next, the Manny Cartel chain dress. Pretty self-explanatory.
And on top of the ladder, the basic blue. Basically every guy ever.
Who was your first crush at Caulfield?
Angie.
Tara Bennett.
Callie Green.
Mae Vander.
Max McArdle.
Logan Carey.
Max Hamill.
It was Scout Squire.
Casey Conlon.
I can't remember.
Zoe. Patsy.
No comment.
Red Lions.
Mine was actually Izzy Bongzo in year 7.
Hugh Douglas.
Ollie Tan.
Hugh Douglas.
Hugh Truitt.
What year?
Year 9.
Was there a little bit of romance that like came out of that?
Well, that was a little bit.
Yeah, still holding on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nick Redwick.
Cal.
I have a fat obsession with Fred Hayden.
Luca Trumbull.
Carl Pickens.
Jess Allen.
I'd have to say Sam Lottam.
Harrow.
Zach Dolls.
Hayley.
Sam Lottam.
Ollie Hoggins.
Lawrence.
I'd have to say Sam Rowley. Sam.
Yeah, Sam.
Sam on. Yeah, I agree.
So, Sam,
don't
forget
to confirm. Fred Chester. Are you
planning
on stealing anyone
else's
date?
Ever?
No.
Libby,
who did we have a crush on in year 8 camp?
I don't know, probably Hayden Shaw.
Oh my gosh, this is really embarrassing because he doesn't actually know. My first crush was Logan Carrack.
None of the boys handsome enough to tempt me.
I'm aromantic, I don't have crushes.
I was Emma Lewis.
Chloe Wall.
Probably Chloe Wall.
Probably Olivia Van Brunswick.
Who was your first kiss at Cosmo?
Emily Borsch.
Max Hamill.
And I'm okay at the shrubs of Elsie McPark.
Too much detail there, mate. Finn?
Oscar Parks. Ta-da!
Now, Bernsie.
Yep.
Who was your first kiss at Caulfield?
First kiss at Caulfield? Pardon my French, yeah. At Caulfield or... Yeah,
at Caulfield.
Who would it have been? I mean, Eleanor Wood.
Oh. Another follow-up. Why do you spend so much time in the bathrooms?
Oh, I got small bladder, you know.
So Hugh Truman, out of your love triangle or square with Mia, Layla and Lara, who are you taking to formal?
None of them.
So Chezza, will you be performing at formal this year?
There is a possibility that the album might drop and there could be a song on there that could be performed before.
We've
planning on ripping another formal dress this year. No, hopefully not this one.
The thing you're emptying our formal with a bloke you specifically declined to go with.
Alright, Tars, who are going to formal with?
I'm going with Lucky Lawrence.
Is there any history there?
Is there any history there?
I'm not.
Is there any history there?
How do you feel about being in one of Chez's songs?
It's good. It's chill. Good to friends.
So, one of the most well-known couples in Year 12, gone for a while, Tom and Zoe. So, do you get voted the most likely to get married?
Ock and Tara are favourites.
Oh.
And Mikado, will you be 3 hours late to the formal due to general confusion?
Lemon, what's your beverage of choice for the night?
1738 Remy Martin. 1738 Remy
Martin. And in terms of Ira's, right, the girlfriend?
Yep.
Free agent. Technically, yeah. Have you two been together?
not yet.
Not yet? And I've heard that you're paying her to come to this formal. Is this true?
No.
So I've heard lies?
Yes.
Crap.
Because she's tonight, are you going to ditch me for a year 11?
No. Never feel like you have to be pressured to do anything at a party. You can still have fun and stay safe without the drugs.
Hey everyone, you probably know me. If you don't, hello. I hope you guys have a great night at formal. I'm actually going to be there, and I've got my date sitting right next to me. So this is my date.
Hey guys. Enjoy the night. She'll be a ripper. Boys, go easy on the cologne.
And girls, I hope you haven't overdone on the fake tan. But nevertheless, be kind to everyone. And what do they make some memories?
Yeah, absolutely. Have a ripper.
Hello, Year 12s. Not sure if you remember me. It's Miss Steele from China. I'm here to give you a tip. Okay? Let's get some things straight. It's formal season, we're all excited, that's great. Don't be the person that doesn't make it in the door. That's all I'm gonna say. Have the best night ever. You deserve it.
Hey guys, I just wanted to wish you all the best with your Year 12 formal. I'm so glad that you guys get to celebrate with each other because you've had a very tough few years with COVID. Good luck with everything and all the best.
Hey everyone! I just want to say firstly, I am so proud of everything you guys have done since seeing you in Year 9 to now being fully grown adults is amazing. It does make me feel old, but I just want to say China was one of the best years of my life and I'll never forget it. And I'm truly grateful I got to spend it with you guys and that I've seen some of you over the years. That has been so special. So I wish you all the very best and I'm so, so proud. I know you're all going to do amazing things. Lots of love.
Aside from telling your date that they're not handsome enough to tempt you, what did you not say to your date on the night?
Well, I believe that one should not cast aspersions on the type of suit your partner is wearing, and definitely the colour of the dress. Mm. Always compliment that colour.
So true.
Mm.
And what borders do you think you'll be keeping an eye out on for the night?
The borders are quite... they worry me a lot.
I'll
be keeping a close eye on Daisy Warburton. I worry about her behaviours. But otherwise, I don't really have many problems with borders.
What about
I think
fries
I'll
over
well.
There?
Zach Fraser is a good lad. He will do very well tonight.
That's good. So we're here with...
a really fluffy microphone.
A really fluffy microphone. And Mr. Appel. Now, Mr. Appel,
what are
some do's and don'ts for the night of formal?
Well, you do have a ripping time and you don't do anything that I wouldn't do.
Yep, fair enough. And then...
Honey, don't jiggle, jiggle. It folds. I'd like to see you wiggle, wiggle. For sure. It makes me want to dribble, dribble.
One thing you should never say to your date on the night...
You probably shouldn't say, do you consent to this dancing style?
Are you ready up tonight?
We'll be right back.
try and get inside, I'm going to drop you like a hot scone.